Don't extend yourself too far.
Alright, command, we have set up a perimeter on the island and are ready for the spawn point.
Confirmed.
Yeah, guys, if you have gear you don't mind losing, go ahead and spawn at the new point. Yeah, if you don't mind losing gear, go ahead and respawn at the new point. Just reinforce those guys already at the end of the beach.
Alright, just wait. Yeah, don't push. Wait till the rest of our team gets here. We're back.
We should be there in 2-3 minutes.
Copy.
I'll be closer to 10, honestly.
Yeah, I'm trying to be optimistic.
Stay away from that east shoreline because we were taking shots from the island.
Copy that.
Pretty far away.
That's the idea.
Try to stay in group if you're talking to your guys, but just let you guys know, recon team is repositioning to the airfield area. We don't really have eyes on this now.
Holy shit, that's scary.
Copy that.
I didn't even know the engine could cut out on this thing for a second. That scared the shit out of me. I was like, no.
If you're a pretty good pilot with that Hummingbird, you can land on the south end of the island that we're on. Because it's secure. Just watch out for AA on the northern part.
We don't really have a close quarters capable weapons.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying you can fly a little ways out and then come land on the south side of the island.
Drone has spotted BTRs in the area. Just proceed with caution.
Oh shit.
Copy.
Copy that. Does anyone have rockets or explosives?
Yes.
We got good. 2 rockets.
Alright, good. So there's one of you needs to stay alive the entire time.
As long as they hit the turret with one, it should be alright. We don't need to blow it up.
I'm not going to push until you guys get here.
Here, Frank, can you stay alive so you can carry like 2 rockets in one?
Yeah.
That's the only purpose you serve in this battle.
Just stay alive.
I have 4 rockets, so...
Is that us taking shots?
You just sing song, Bobby Wade. Never gonna give.
Oh. Alright. I like it.
Never gonna give.
Yeah, let's do this.
Press B, and once you got it out, right click.
What will they think of next? are there any contacts on the southern part of the island? Your part?
Negative.
Nope.
Northern.
Okay, I'm jackknifing this then.
For us, team on the island, start pushing to the southeast and secure that first line over for them.
Oh, yeah.
Well, crap.
Okay, push back out.
Where's it coming from?
East landing is in negative.
Yeah, just start moving on around.
They're diver teams.
I think I see them.
If you see them,
don't take shots. Wait.
not exposed.
My bad.
So I marked a possible spot that maybe way faster.
Yeah, land at that spot that he marked.
And I'll wait until the smoke gets clear of fire.
He's at like 315 on the compass. Damn it, he got me, dude.
Serpentine.
Alright, if you guys want, you can land at the smoke that's marked white and green.
Okay, we're going in.
Spread out a bunch of spaces for yourself. Armored.
So glad I'm off that boat.
Try to respond as an AT unit, so make sure you get that disarmor.
That's a negative. This smoke fire is a negative. It's a bad smoke.
Are you guys still coming in on the assault boat? Alright, we'll wait. Hey guys, if you're on the island, don't move up yet.
3-1.
We're gonna wait for everyone.
1-7. Ready for orders.
Hey, don't group up. Don't group up. Find your own tree.
I marked a much better one. Okay, then, if you don't want to.
Alright, don't push too far out. Just don't let them see you.
Fuck me, everyone on my boat died.
Yeah, I freaking moved seats
okay,
like
though,
a bullet right
survived.
To the head.
Yeah, I heard, oh, just land in the smoke. I was like, oh, okay, and I start going towards it. All three of the guys in front of me died. Jesus.
Freaking, at least
Hello.
The boat's okay.
Welcome. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Alright, squad lead, once you get up, yeah, once you get up here.
Alright, alright, pop out, alright.
Alright, we're about to begin pushing up.
Yeah, let me patch you up, buddy.
One guy in my boat survived.
Could we possibly get a support and better reconnaissance purposes?
Alright guys, start moving up.
What happened to your helicopter you guys had?
Watch your spacing.
Oh, it's for using for transport purposes. Only transport purposes. So,
don't get to throw smoke when if you have to.
The fuck is that noise?
Dunno. If you're an AP unit, try to stay behind for when the armor's
spotted. We got a little building up here. So just watch out around it.
Approach with caution. Alright, the Merit is marked on the map, and so is the Camish. But there's probably more, so watch it. Yeah, check the map on the global channel, and it'll give you notification about unit placement.
Ow. What?
What the hell?
You're like the most unprepared soldier.
I can move a war. Commander, I don't have a gun.
I have information from higher up that the UAV operator.
This is a war? I thought this was just a really aggressive picnic.
The status on that Greyhawk.
Soldier, 100 meters, front.
There is no Greyhawks available at this time.
Contact left side.
Alright.
Got 100 meters out.
Alright, sorry.
I like the shack. The shack is mine now.
Alright, I'm pushing the boat. I'm going to be AFK for like a minute. I'll be right back.
That the forces have been reinforced on this island. Please approach slowly and carefully. It has been heavy defended.
Someone get up on top of those rocks. You have advantage. Watch yourself. Pop a smoke for cover.
Squad lead, be advised. I will be back in like a minute. I'm going AFK.
Copy. Have fun.
He's gonna beat his meat.
HQ, this is a Nerdy Digger 1-1.
Go for command.
Requesting times 2 special weapons drop over here.
What weapons in particular are you looking for?
Slow approach, guys.
We're looking for times two M230s, sniper rifles with LRPS scopes. Both are included in the special weapons crate. Our weapons can't hit this far out.
Anybody got smokes?
Their support would be greatly appreciated.
I'm towards the back. It's gonna take me a while to get up there.
Yep, steady approach. Tree to tree, rock to rock.
Extract and phrase.
Hold on one second.
We lost one!
Alright, smoke cell, we in business.
Spec up.
Grab smokes off of dead bodies if you can.
75 meters, front.
We need to keep ourselves hidden from that BTR.
Enemy fire! Spec up! 200 meters, front!
Smokes out. Taking shots.
Fuck, that's an APC shot. Grenades. Hopefully just grenades.
AT soldier, 200 meters, front.
Of course not, nope, the BTRs are right there.
Oh,
can you get Baron for it?
Under fire!
Oh shit, I can hear them groups, man!
It pulled back like a mob solid.
Enemy spotted, rifleman, 75 meters, right up ahead.
Check their colors before you shoot, no friendly fire.
NATO forces, there is a crate dropped over at your spawn point. A transportation group has dropped it off. Please use them wisely.
And what's the status on the special weapons crate? Will that be granted?
It is at your current spawn point right now.
Trying to keep you guys covered from the beach, but I can't see very much up this hill.
We're about 1.4 kilometers away from that.
Are you requesting it to be dropped to the rear of your position?
Yeah, where we're currently stationed at.
Enemy fire! 12, form on me!
Steady advance, guys.
Taking fire!
If you can, try to start moving to the flanking sides,
under
left
fire!
Or right. Down the center.
Tickles, you may want to get a bit on the right side of that rock. The BTR is literally on the other side.
Oh.
Well, it's not literally, but it could probably see you. You were just
I see
a few
it
inches to the left. Yeah.
Sniper,
you tried to stay away from
the they were able to move it up to the shack behind your current position. Supply didn't want to get any closer to the fighting.
Check the bodies for smokes. Start tossing them. Grenades as well. Start throwing grenades.
Man down! Rifleman, 200 meters front.
Enemy fire! Enemy fire!
Anyone have an eye on that Camish?
Negative.
Rally up! Enemy fire! Under fire!
And not that there's smoke, there's definitely not.
Man down!
Holy shit, my map scared the hell out of me. It said the BTR was right next to me.
Under fire!
Oh, no.
Like a fraction of a second. Just about shot myself.
Seven, ready,
standing by. 12, form on me.
HQ, can we get a location on that airdrop? We've searched the nearest shack, so we can't seem to locate it.
We got a man down.
Man, it was a really good idea to bring a heavy machine gun to this.
Please check your map for the arrow.
This is like a shooting gallery with this recon scope.
HQ, we're about 1.4 clicks west of that.
Fortunately, that man was behind a bush.
Well, at least where I died, there's AT equipment.
I'm not sure. I see
the chemistry's on the left side of the bank.
They're on the crate right now.
I'm Fetty, and.
Yeah, there is a lot of smoke. I can see not a lot.
What are NATO forces doing on the other side? Why are you not attacking the island?
We are attacking the island. We've been picking people off from a distance and providing a reconnaissance. We basically spotted everyone on the island. We've already got like about 30 to 20 confirmed kills.
I need guys to help me push up here on the left. It's nice to have a machine gun, but it really would like it if a guy was covering my back.
Oh, that's where we are.
The camish is on the left side, guys, so try to orient yourselves.
Your
crate's available.
Infantry,
they'll shoot at you, but watch for the camish instead. That thing's a priority.
Okay, time to crawl through, I guess.
Remember, respawn is either a rifleman or an AT. Because this is close quarters, but we also need launchers to take care of these things.
Oh, my dead body.
I think that's my dead body.
Hey, yeah, unless you're wearing CSAC clothes, I don't think it is.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, shit, these fighters.
Hey, grab some.
Well, that would explain a little bit. The rocks over here on the left are pretty clear. He can crawl across to them.
I see.
Beyond that, I'm not sure.
Yeah, there's a camish down there along the bank.
Running low on ammo.
Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna stick on my stomach then.
Yeah, I see you. I'm close enough.
Taking fire! Soldier, 75 meters front!
Soldier, 75 meters front!
This is a bad idea, but I'm gonna peek the ridge.
Bye!
Yeah.
See there?
Machine gunner, 75 meters, front.
I have no idea. I just took like 4 shots though.
100 meters, front. 8, 4, 12.
Oh, I see him. 1, 3, 1, 1. Oh, should be.
Do you have a shot on him?
Awaiting orders. Medic, 100
meters. Oh, I did. I died. My rocket's next to you.
Oh fuck. Hey, Psycho, you want to grab a rocket launcher and be a hero?
Yeah, it's not on the bank anymore, it's in the middle of the woods.
I had rockets on me.
There's a launcher over there on his corpse, just crouch, because you
it's in the middle of
the
woods, watch yourself. 1, 3, 1, 1, 1, 7, 2, 4, you'll have to shoot fast.
Where the fuck is it?
It's in the middle of the woods. 1, 1, 1, 7, check your map. Hey guys, if you got grenades, throw them.
Under fire!
That was a hit.
Good job.
Good shit, dude.
Nice.
There's still a Marriott out there, so watch yourself.
Under fire!
I think that thing's gonna be more of a problem.
The ground forces, do you need air support on that camish?
Any support would be welcome.
Come on.
Are you serious?
Watch yourself for AA units if you do come to assist.
Ah, shit, don't have a suppressor anymore.
Alright, is that a camish destroyed?
Fall back! Grid 1, 3, 1, 1, 1, 7. Waiting. Man, down.
Is that camish destroyed?
Son of a bitch.
Under fire!
Hey.
Those are two very different things.
If I go with missiles, dude, I don't want the, like, brown square-looking launcher, right? I want the green one?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. That'll work better for this situation.
I'm still kind of new.
Grid 1, 3, 1, 1, 1, 7. Ready for orders. Scratch 1, 9. Return to formation.
We've got confirmed visual on another Merid. I proceed with caution.
Oh, god damn it.
Why is there a Huron?
Copy that.
Then I'm just gonna continue trying to put rounds in.
That Huron is about to get shot down. 300 meters, bearing
030. Who's flying the Huron?
Well, fall back. APC, 300 meters, northeast.
Who's flying that thing? Command be advised, we have a rogue Huron flying around our vicinity.
Aliens.
There's a Merid on the shoreline on the right and a Chemish in the center.
We never catch a break, do we?
I'm gonna try to go around to see if I can pick off the Merid early.
Probably going to die, but a guy on the eastern beach right now.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Is that our side?
Okay, yeah, he's yes, friendly. Alright, you weren't responding, and I was... Yeah, I saw you point, like, vaguely in our direction. I wasn't sure if it was AI or not from this distance.
We're taking fire from that Chemish.
Right up
ahead. Oh good, there's two Merids.
Yo, how many missiles does it usually take?
Yay.
Depends on where you hit it.
Machine gunner, 100 meters, front.
Dude, I'm getting sniped over here.
Left side or right side?
On the left side. I'm trying to put rockets into their vehicle, but I keep getting sniped.
So, like, yeah, we need to take out the infantry first. Your mic sensitivity, it's like really low.
Taking fire! Under fire!
Jesus fuck! Oh, holy shit, that scared me. I just saw Hopper's arm past my fucking head. Shadow, I'll be honest, this is a bad spot to be.
Alright, I put another rocket in.
You definitely pissed it off a little bit.
It's down.
Good job.
Awesome.
Fall back! Grid 1, 3, 1, 1, 1, 7. Ready.
What the hell is that?
Form on me! Medic! 75 meters! Right up ahead!
I'm approaching the Merid on the far bank.
Machine gunner, 75 meters, front. Taking fire! Med, down!
Alright, that Merid is right. Under the water, it is no threat.
Well,
fire coming through trees, but I can't see for the life of me.
Under fire! Form on me.
Recon team will be repositioned. We cleared out most of the guys on the western side. We confirmed that there are about the three merits are currently in the water doing nothing. The only thing you gotta worry about right now is like Camish.
Copy.
I'll be the best soldier ever.
Ever. Yeah. Didn't bring a map. Mistakes rocks for tanks. It's great, man. Like, infinite energy.
Put him in, like, the U.S. Special Forces, a SEAL member.
We'll put him in the Marines, he'll be fine.
I could see him in Afghanistan already.
Private Puns, why have you left your helmet? Because I used it as a toilet, sir.
You'll probably be that guy.
Yep, a lot of dead bodies.
3-1-1-1-7, ready. 9, form on me.
Alright, I'm on the right side behind you guys. I need to get a shot on that other vehicle.
That was close. Also, you see if you're killed by Sonar Osiris, that's not friendly fire, it's the Zeus.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm finally back, boys. What did I miss?
Death. So much death.
Wait, she's been gone this entire time?
Yeah.
It's like over half the battle.
Enemy fire!
We have like one more chemist.
And Papa thinks that I'm a vehicle for a rock.
I'm on my stomach towards a TR Kamish over this ridge and see what happens.
They got one shot on it.
Yeah, we are looking from the camp that I'm pumping is the best soldier we ever had.
I hit it on the side.
Frankie's the best soldier you ever had, yeah. Still up then.
Alright, Osiris is taking over some of the units so he knows where you are.
Alright, now that Frankie's back, I'm gonna show you guys how it's done, you know?
Enemy fire! Under fire!
Is that a good hit?
Yeah,
that's a good hit. Good job.
I'm just kidding about it. I'm probably about to get one tapped in a dick.
Oh, what the sick! How did that kill me? Put a rocket in his face.
Did you clear backblast?
No, I didn't.
You might have killed yourself with your own backblast. Happens if there's a wall behind you sometimes.
I don't think I did. I was on the rock, so I wouldn't know. I think
there's
that was
just
the last
a rock behind
armor,
you.
So all the sweep and clear.
1-1-1-7-9. Form on me. Waiting.
Good job, boys. With only quite a few casualties.
1-1-1-7. Acceptable losses.
Oh, yeah. Told you I got one tapped in the dick.
Oh shit, I'm gonna chop from somewhere.
Hey, Scary Blair, do you want to join the Spectral Ops group?
Alright, well, I keep getting called, so I'll be back in a little bit. I'll see you guys if you're still on.
Later, man.
Yeah, that's where AI can see through bushes sometimes.
Oh, they probably can.
We lost Pum, the war's over. On the war, we lost the war 17 times.
Damn. It's all about time, so it was a war.
Well,
I mean, Hitler probably would have done it.
It's good.
Under fire!
What the fuck?
This Zeus 2 OP
for
you.
Look that fucker up. dropped four or five heavy machine gun shots, and you just didn't go down. Apparently, I'm shooting Nerf bullets.
Where's your gun now?
You aren't. You haven't been already shooting Nerf bullets?
Apparently.
I've been doing that all battle.
Wait, what have I been shooting?
The very first part was taking people down in one or two shots. It's partially my fault though, he ran up on me and I wasn't paying attention.
Scary
I was looking
bar,
at my map trying to find out where other people were.
I'm at the docks.
The docks? You're not supposed to be there.
I just joined it.
You're supposed to be on the island.
Yeah, I joined it.
Respawn.
Aw, but I was almost gonna be it, it's not even my year.
God, why is my character so fat?
Alright, fine.
Mission's almost over anyway.
We're hunting rabbits, boys.
Magic jog for about 5 minutes.
Enemy fire!
Downside to having a heavy machine gun in combat. Upside, you are a god of war once you get set up. Downside, you have to walk everywhere pretty much. And you will be the fattest bastard that ever fat bastard.
Under fire!
We just gotta get an ATV just for you.
Pretty much. I'll just call it the hover round. I'll nickname the ATV the USS hover round.
Hey, Scary Blair, your mic's pretty garbled. We can't hear you very well.
Cancer.
Just get me like a Walmart scooter. That'll work.
Can I have a go-kart with a 50 cal strap to it? Doesn't have to be nailed down.
There's no kill like overkill.
I don't even know what I'm ranking.
Hey, if it's a spider from Australia, that's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, for fuck's sake, there's so much smoke on that side of the island. It
looks like
most of
the, all contacts in the AA are mostly down. We got a few stragglers running about, but looks like the main objective is complete. Recon team is going ahead and pull out.
Copy that.
That's what she said.
We can handle the rest from here. Good lord, guys.
Giggity.
Giggity. Should I bring the bolts
so
to that side of the island?
All didn't wear.
Kojima
heading in.
Enemy helicopter inbound.
Holy fuck. Yep, that's missiles.
Cover. Yep, take cover.
It has guns.
You wanna bring AA? Cause that thing is definitely gonna come back.
We don't have AA. Ready. 12. They don't have this hover.
What if we crash a UAV into it?
Oh, smart plan.
I don't think that's gonna work.
It always works.
Fire
explosion
ship G rounds into it and see what happens.
Let's slam a UAV into it.
Toss grenades over at those guys encamped. Grenade out. Watch yourself. Another grenade. Get down. Cover.
I think I just tickled it, honestly.
Mission failed, we'll get him next time.
How the hell do I calm my guy down faster? His aim's all over the fucking place.
You just gotta
you basically have to lay on the ground and don't move at all. Even walking doesn't, like, reduce your...
It's coming back around, boys.
It's facing me! Ow! Shit!
Son of a bitch.
Hey guys. Can we get like air support or something? Standing by. Maybe a UAV to slam into?
Out of ammo.
Grid 1, 3. Command, be advised, we have a hostile fast mover coming in. Never mind, it has been taken down.
Oh god damn it, now I have to fat bastard my way across the damn island again!
That hurt. Anyone have a medkit on them?
I'm hit! 12,
Anyone happen to have a hover round in their backpack to get last and across the island like 3 minutes faster?
There's one guy lying in the middle of the courtyard.
Go-karts. That's pretty cool.
Tactical go-karts?
Yeah, tactical go-karts.
Command to assaulting forces, radar just picked up two fast movers moving over to your area. Duck and cover.
Fuck me.
Really, we never noticed.
Uh-oh.
Get inside or get behind a rock.
Or get inside behind a rock.
That works even better.
I'm the Kool-Aid man, let me in.
Oh yeah!
Please tell me one. Hey, let me in! Please tell me one of you guys has a medkit.
I got you. I got you.
You can get
remind me to give you a medal.
Okay. Fast mover inbound.
Watch your heads.
12. Regroup. Enemy fire.
They send the fucking
off. I got you. I'm gonna heal you. I got you.
Oh.
I'm scared.
700 meters, bearing 3.
Holy shit.
Oh my bad. 2 cast jets. And we have no AA.
Like there's only 2 guys left.
It's okay. It's nice and cozy in here anyways. We'll be fine.
Okay, how much are you guys a fan of swimming? Like,
we have confirmed your fast movers have been chased off by NATO air forces.
Yeah.
Oh hell yeah, the body with the machine gun, I'll take that.
Yeah, I'm bitching a lot about
it. Oh, there's a fucking drone!
It's pretty nice.
Report on our progress.
You are 99% done.
Copy. I just finished that last guy.
Actually, you are now 100% done.
Copy that.
Yay.
Please gather your forces near the beach. We will have a helicopter coming in for you.
No. Oh, ow, fuck, that was loud.
Alright, guys, get near to the beach respawn point.
God damn it, we just ran like an hour to get here.
Standing by. You need your cart, you
have a bastard. No way.
Can I have a goat cart? I want a
goat cart. Nope. You're dragging.
Oh, really behind you, I need
my tactical
goat cart.
I want my tactical
goat cart.
Respawn.
I don't want to respawn.
It's only an American way that I get a fully tactical assault hover round.
Assault boat.
Can we get an assault goat cart hover round?
You can leave it for now.
Tactical assault hover round.
Copy that.
True American future.
Future. It is what's now.
Future!
Why the future when it could be now?
Future!
Just contact Apple, they'll put it together.
I really hope we get helicopter evac because it took us like 15 minutes to drive here on the boat.
Oh my gosh. And I just got shot in the head the second we
rounded
the corner.
I have a feeling if I get in the helicopter, it's gonna fucking like crash and kill me. Just me.
I will land the helicopter if we have to. Not very good at it, but hey, the landing, we'll all survive the landing. That's the positive part. The helicopter might
not. I can fly, I got this.
A friendly helicopter will be coming inbound to your position to gather your forces.
Oh goddammit, I just ran all the way to the fucking boat!
You will return back to base where you will be briefed by another officer in this game.
Get me for
copy again.
This is my game, this is our lives.
Sort of go to the respawn.
Hey guys, when the zoo starts talking, break the chatter so we can hear what he's saying.
Come to the green smoke. Green smoke, please.
Some of us are. I'm popping green smoke over on this side.
Command be advised, we're popping a green smoke.
That's where all the important people are. Ooh, a glow stick. I wonder what's next. Oh,
can we have a glow stick party?
Oh, and that's a grenade!
Uncle Titty.
Hit the deck.
Uncle Tickle.
Hit the deck. Hit the deck.
Glow stick, go.
Hey, return to formation.
Aw, oh, I don't have enough.
Tactical glow stick, go!
Tactical go kart, activate. Hey, can I get on your back and you give me my tactical go kart? Soldier NY Psycho, I wanna ride you around, come here.
Oh.
1, 4, 6, 1, 6, 7.
I had to steal your tank.
Mr. Penguin, join our group. Press you. Actually, I'll just invite you.
Well, hello there, Tickles. I didn't notice you.
I'm gonna change my site. I'm not even allowed to fucking use it. This is gay.
Alright, never mind, guys. We're going to the other beach. Face.
Tactical sexy pose.
I just joined in. Can somebody tell me what's going on?
The round's about over. We're returning
to
base.
We just finished a mission.
Can we do a night mission on Spec Ops?
Oh, that'd be cool.
And the chopper crashed.
Yeah, Spec Ops missions always
take forever,
though.
The way we get there is tactical go-karts.
That crash sounded suspicious.
Okay.
Yeah, really. Let's go check it out. Stop
command,
fucking
did we just
shooting
lose
at me
our trapper?
No, it landed. Can you see?
Let's all jump in the fire. That's the best form of
copy
transportation.
All right, get
did
the trapper.
You
guys shoot
down the fucking Huron.
I see someone with a rocket launcher out. Don't you do it?
Oh God, it's puns.
Puns, please.
I really want to shoot
puns, him. Don't you do it.
Think of the children, puns.
Shit, that was really close to him.
Private puns, he's down.
All these tech guys. How do I, all how right, do
get
I
in the chopper, let's go.
Droney thing?
Or the chopper.
Yeah, what
chopper?
The chopper?
Get in the chopper.
It's further north along the coastline. Left side.
I want to fly. I got dibs on flying, everybody.
I wanna fly though.
Too bad.
Where's the chopper at?
North. Head north. You see the smokestack? It's along the beach to the left of that.
How the hell do I open my compass? I forgot. Oh, it's K.
K.
I see.
No way I can do that.
I'm racing.
Fucker,
although we
you're
probably
going
could
so
just
fast.
Respawn
no,
back
flying.
In the terminal.
You dick. Flying.
I'll be cool. I call shotgun.
Don't make me shoot you. I wanna fly.
Call it backwards, I'll make it more fair.
You dick, I wanted to drive! Oh, I can't
not
drive.
Not even in the thing.
I don't even own it, so, like, I can't drive. Alright.
I think it's AI, unfortunately.
Shut up.
Okay,
we should leave him behind. Can we kill him? Who said that?
I mean, it's not false advertising or anything, it's exactly what it says on the tin.
How about, no, how do I shoot my gun through the window? Oh. Hell yeah! Fall back. Leave him now!
Command,
okay,
go, guys,
go,
you're
go.
All loaded up and ready to go.
Confirmed.
Now you see a lot of people dying.
Confirm
a
kill.
Zeus, can this guy fly?
I can fly perfectly. I can go down to the ground as low
we're
as
we're sideways!
Two. Oh, well, really. Zeus, may you please spawn on a hummingbird?
If you want to fix with pilot, I can do that. For CAS. 12,
return to
there is no need for a hummingbird right now.
I would greatly appreciate it.
I ran out of ammo, so I put their fucking gun in the car.
You practice my flying skills, dude.
You have to have
we're doing nothing right now, so might as well do practice skills.
You have your fire teams coming in right now. You will be shortly briefed on your next mission.
Where are the boat?
Don't fucking shoot them, you idiot! You're such a retard.
Where's that briefing?
Just said they were teammates, bro. Like, Boop boop. Then there you go. He's out. What, you see that guy on the ground? Boop boop, he was already out. If he lands, I'm so killing that pilot and taking it.
Zeus, can I have a go kart too far away? Yes.
Who's flying this exactly?
Stop shooting our allies dead.
Requesting go kart.
Maybe we should just put a spawn point for where the next briefing's gonna be and have everyone respawn.
I'll be honest, this flying is not winning over my confidence.
Helicopter, please land. Do not shoot at the helicopter, I will tell you again.
See, the Z key is how you go down.
Wait, are you guys-
Helicopter, turn on auto hover so you have a better time landing. There is no enemies around. No need to go dry fire. No need to go dry fire. Do not shoot at the helicopter!
Survive! Positives!
Hey! Land! Land, damn it! Land!
Boy, you
You're
fucked on
now.
The helicopter.
Jump! Jump!
Boy,
jump.
Cameron, you fucked. Don't shoot the helicopter. We only get the one. Thank you.
Scary, stop shooting. Really?
Maybe, I don't
know. Well, I think we know how this guy's going.
Really? Yeah, I saw that.
No, he didn't see anything. Is he what?
I would like love that helicopter.
Shhh. Like a ghost.
You really got two choices.
Why are there so many dead bodies around base?
I know, I saw that one.
People respawning.
Open burials.
The best kind.
Failed parachuting attempts.
Alright guys, get rearmed.
Don't get out. Out of ammo. Bad things happen. We got two choices. Spiral with those choices. What's your choice? You have 3 seconds to respond. One. Two. I'm joking. Chill. One. Two. Three. Ceasefire.
There's an AI in the chopper, Cameron.
One, check your goddamn fire.
I'm flying now, boy. Wow, this thing's really maneuverable.
It's an enemy. Shoot it down.
Nat, can we have some scopes and a straight-ass box thing?
Oh, what a surprise.
You just killed innocent people.
Alright, does anyone need extra
fly,
gear or something?
I was only gonna fly in the area of Aver instructed to land. Yeah.
Night vision goggles? Anyone want a night vision goggle?
Everybody huddle up! After you're done doing what
you're
doing...
We're ready for the next mission.
After you're done doing what you're doing, please huddle up by me.
I don't know if that was a grenade. Alright.
Everybody huddle up by the,
I'm out.
Camera get inside for
it.
So Zeus doesn't
huddle
hear
you.
Huddle up. You smell funny.
Yeah, stuff with your
I know, right? Huddle up by the Ifrit. The downed Ifrit. Huddle up by the downed Ifrit.
Why?
Okay. Do you mean the Hunter?
Hunter Ifrit. I don't really know the names for them. Anyways. Come on. Stop breathing. Stop inhaling that mustard gas. I will fucking end you.
I need ammo.
Okay.
Shut up.
Okay, anyways. So, boys. You're gonna be debriefed? About our next mission. What are you looking at? Dude,
it's not the right fucking word, guy.
We're debriefing already?
It's brief.
Bro, I got you. Dude.
I want a taco.
I know, right? Brief.
Give me a taco.
Fucking hell. Anyways.
Command to any and all Blue 4 forces, come in.
So, hopefully we get a helicopter so we can maneuver around the area a lot better.
Copy.
Really good pilot, just want to let you know.
Blue 4, we got
a lot of
shut up!
Crash it.
I can fly as low as a car.
The last op 4, for us coming to reinforce a town called Ali Campos. They're pretty much sending their best guys. They haven't got anybody else to send, so I need you guys to land on the flag marker on the map. You should see it to your southwest, I believe. And then I need you to move to the ambush marker. There you'll find mines, explosives, anything else to surprise them, and then you need to dig in and wait for them to come to you. If they get to the town, they're going to dig in. It's going to make this drop a lot more harder than it has to be.
Maybe we use helicopters for this mission.
Question, no, you may not. Tactical go-karts?
It's an ambush.
No, we may not. No, we may not.
Will we have any
support,
like,
on
cast
the line.
Orders?
They'll never be expecting go-karts to attack.
Alright, fuck it.
Air support will be...
Air support that has no weapons.
If I get access to it, I'll let you know.
All we need is a hummingbird, a defenseless, maneuverable item.
Amron, cut your fucking chatter and load up. Stop complaining about shit.
Sadly, I'm not getting the go-ahead not there, hummingbird.
I just really want...
We need boots in the ground for this
one. Go-ahead.
We should all stay together
well,
and leave
you could
once,
get the go-ahead,
style.
But, you know...
Did you forget to take your fucking Ritalin this morning or something?
I can only fit three.
Someone's
way,
a little
so
mad.
I don't need six people okay. rushing over.
Where's everybody at?
Hey,
let's all
don't
group
take
up
off
and move out
just
together.
I would highly recommend setting up a recon unit to look over onto the road to the west just to see when they're coming in. Give your guys on the ground some time to.
We should set up in the parking garage. Before we move
that.
Out, just so we can get a convoy.
Alright, is everybody loaded up?
Yeah, I think we're all loaded up, let's go.
I'll take that as a yes. Keep like one or two car spacing between all the hunters just because of desync and such. Try to go a little bit like faster and then they crash and then everyone explodes and it's just not fun. Also, who the fuck is driving this hunter?
Me?
It's Cameron.
Which one?
It appears that Cameron. My hunter has decided to take a turn.
Appreciate
over.
The fancy driving and the like enthusiasm, man, but chill out.
I'm gonna try to do a wheelie. Give me a second, I know how to do this.
Please don't.
I know how to do this with a
all
car.
I see
but
is a hunter, like, there's a
no.
gap in our formation, and there's a hunter off road to the right.
I can't do it with this gun. I can't do
it. Yeah, that's us. I don't know who's driving.
George the trees prowling over.
Just go fucking to the objective, dude.
Please no, it's so bumpy.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna take a sniper team.
Yeah, shit, we just got
to overwatch.
I copy that.
Yeah, we should use the hunters to form a roadblock.
To the west.
We should use hunters to form a roadblock to stop their.
Oh yeah, that's good for. Because those things.
We're gonna
desync
random so damn.
If you
we're gonna
desync
random so hard, mate.
Like,
you ready for this?
Meter space between these vehicles.
You ready for this, please? You're not ready for this. Okay.
Cameron, if you ram into them.
I'm kind of scared. I can't.
They actually might desync ram us. Okay, we're good. We're like ice on water.
You are
like ice
on the
water.
Just
oh, he desync. Wait,
gone.
He's not desync ramming us. Oh my god.
Cameron, chill your shit.
And somebody just got rammed off the road.
Oh. Fuck off.
Also, you're in command chat. Alright, so there's explosives there, right?
We all should have gone.
Is there okay?
Oh, we got a vehicle. Hold.
Slow down.
Oh.
Are you guys in town?
Drive me to this compound.
12. Form on me.
Why are we
guy, my car. Yeah, no,
parking
no,
this
no,
far out?
There are technicals up ahead. There are technicals up ahead. We gotta destroy them.
There's an enemy. Rifleman. One click. Can someone go open the fucking doors?
Okay, I thought we were supposed to go to the ambush point.
Yeah, open door.
Yeah, but there's
yeah, but there are technicals up ahead.
then let's just go off route and go to the ambush.
Bro! Fuck walls!
Here, get back in the car, we're going out of here.
Yeah, let's do that, guys. Get back in the car. Keep moving. We gotta keep moving back to the, where we gotta go.
Yeah, like, everybody needs to go, like, south.
Yeah, we're ready to help do the technical scope.
Come on, one more guy.
Get in! Come on! Again.
Get in, let's go.
Somebody guide me.
Follow the guy going up, Rick.
Cameron, go left.
Basically, just go south to El Campos and then west from there.
There's
and
a mark.
We'll basically be on the route. We should probably have at least two or three separate like teams at each point, like one at to catch like the initial kind of volley. That way, if anything speeds through, there can be a second team and then like a final team.
Well, nothing should be able to speed through. If we
are we going
to
use the cars as a roadblock?
Well,
block
if there's like
the
an
issue.
There's like an ABC.
They won't be expecting to be attacked by a go kart.
Get off the
go kart,
kid.
It might cause the convoy to just hit it and cause a jam.
I have all the DLCs to let you know.
No one cares.
Okay, well, I'm gonna hit the Overwatch. Right. That's what I wanna go.
I just like to bloat about my Apex.
So, should we split into like three separate teams?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That way our group chatter isn't like going over each other really bad. One team's definitely going to be whatever the recon team is. They should probably actually be in the front so they can spot the convoy and where it's coming from. It's probably going to come from the north, but...
Where are we going to set up the Hunter roadblock at?
Well, there's sort of a black ambush point, so I assume up there.
Why would we set up the roadblock on the hill?
I'm
pretty sure
the world's best driver,
right,
you
there.
Fucker. You just went through
I'm
a soccer field.
Best pilot.
I don't give a fuck about this, Ugandan.
Shut the chatter.
I think the
black right here is good.
Hunter is going all the way down to Kalaki.
Oh!
Amron, you fuck.
I thought I could plow through that like butter.
Well, apparently
Cameron fucked up our shit.
There's a skull over here
inside
the
bush,
right?
No, that wasn't.
Wait, are we
already? Alright, I guess we're walking.
You guys are.
Wait, you guys need to pick up?
No,
I got you guys. I got you guys
preparing to move.
You need to pick up.
I definitely didn't.
Right, I got you guys.
In some bushes. We're hiding in some bushes.
Alright, hey, I'll take a second.
Are we getting out here?
Do we have the okay
No, you're
support?
Not. We're picking up people. Come on, get in.
There's right, a negative.
I just really want to fly a hummingbird. I extremely want to fly a hummingbird.
I'm going to the big red X.
The
no,
command would suggest that
X.
You would reload the game in editor mode and play a hummingbird.
Can we get go-karts too?
Well,
whoever's on Overwatch with me, here's a good spot right here. We can use the brick wall.
Okay.
Hey, back this other hunter up against ours so we can form a wall, sort of. So they can't plow through us.
Alright, aren't we supposed to go to this big ass X?
No, we're supposed to prevent them from going to the big ass X.
Oh, alright, we're heading back to you guys.
It's the black X's, that's their route that we know, so.
Yeah, I know,
that's
I
like
set up
the
hunter
zone. And I was just explaining to the guy who went over to the X.
Oh boy.
Yeah,
and
well,
then set up your hunter here so if they do hit it. You're just gonna hit the hunters, probably destroy their tires, and just cause even more of a jam.
Don't group up in one place in the road. Have somebody towards the front of the ambush zone, and someone sort of towards, I guess, the mid.
We're gonna come down from the hill and pull the shit out of them.
Or at least our characters are calling them out. Hey, fall back!
I want to T-bone one of the vehicles and flip it over.
Instead of doing the Zeus cast, could I actually fly a cast? Do fixed wing.
I think he already said that we're not doing cast for this mission. It's supposed to be like a stealthy ambush.
No, he said it was an unlock, I thought. Like, or not an unlock,
this
like it would be later.
This is a boots on the ground mission only.
Do we have any more hunters coming in? Or
sorry, man.
We just have four.
I think this is all we got.
Just four.
I don't think he intended us for it to crash into a telephone pole.
There's another hunter.
Well, we have an, another hunter over there if they want to bring it to the hill so we can set up a two-way rope, not two-way, what's it called, a two-strength roadblock. A roadblock.
12, regroup. Hey, can someone come over here to the box labeled mines and start grabbing mines with me and start placing them?
I would, but I'm way too far out. You're gonna have to get somebody else.
I'm coming.
I suggest having a backpack mines are placed, as I don't have one.
Yeah. Once these mines are placed, do you please
command,
don't run on the road.
Might we have access to a another crate that has backpacks in it? Most of us don't have enough space to carry mines.
Place those mines on the road, Crenshaw.
Alright, how many people do we have, like, on the road? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I count.
Alright, where do you guys
seven
want
so far.
Where do you guys want the last hunter?
How many people are in the last hunter? Is it just one dude?
Two.
Okay,
one guy
so that's
1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
driver.
7, 8, 9. That's 9. So let's get three groups of three people at three different portions of the road.
Alright, we're just gonna put the hunter right here.
Please, somebody don't tell me you took our barricade hunters. Just drove off of them.
The mine laying team should be one, so let's get three people laying down mines in sort of the front part of the area.
Laying down mines.
Okay, I'm just gonna hide my hunter.
We should lay them down in front of the yellow as we call the hunters.
That's a damn good hiding spot if I do say so myself. That's a fucking jet.
Yeah, he's dropping something for us.
Lay them down in front of the hunters, Uncle Tickles.
Can I have a tactical GoPro dropped for me?
No, this tactical drop is for bags, so we can carry the mines.
Yo, yeah, what's up, boys?
Hey, man.
What's up?
Can I have a...
How would be? 12, rally
up! All right. I think it's gonna hit a rock.
Guess I'll be back here with Psycho and whoever's on the other side.
This is like the first time playing this. What the hell am I supposed to do?
Dude, I don't like the bottom end, but...
Yeah.
Do you want the overall explanation? Right now. Where are you?
I'm just to the left side of the road, up by the actual roadblock, and I don't like the position.
Yeah, man.
If you pull back, there's...
Shut up.
I'm pretty sure that backpack doesn't have any space.
Pull back off the road, and there's some rocks back here we can use. Actually, we have
a
pretty good, different view.
Uncle Tickles.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't have space in it.
Command, that is a UAV bag that we got access to. We can't actually carry anything in it.
Parachute. It's useful though if we had a UAV.
Which we don't.
Our UAV
can deploy it.
Yeah, but you have no way to control it.
What do you want, Bob?
You deploy it.
Do
you have a
really
box
anything
drop
else
towards the sort of
like
hunter.
A coyote pack?
Can we have the bags?
That'll do. Thank you, Command. Alright, the coyote packs will do.
Where are coyote packs? I need one.
It's up the hill from the explosives. Two, form on me.
I've got a visual. Parachute, 700 meters front.
Parachute.
Do we have an idea of what the enemy composition is going to be?
Heavy armor.
Heavy armor.
Convoy, but besides that. Can
hey,
we get
do you have anyone up ahead to tell us when
the
convoy's on, sir?
I'm walking, I'm trying to head to the front. If anyone's in a hunter, I need a ride. I'll go to the front and I can watch
we
out.
We have two marksmen just staring each other down at the hunter blockade.
Oh, goodness.
Wait, they're up
they have one dude sitting in the vehicle, the hunter blockade.
Is there any way you can get someone on that tower?
Form on me. Yeah.
The fuck are these coyote bags? They're up the hill from the explosives. What the fuck?
Don't place too many mines behind the hunters. Place them in front of them. Just place some behind in case they break through.
Okay. Yeah, basically.
They'll have a little nasty surprise on the other end. And if you want to place some satchel charges under the hunters.
Wait, where'd you say the coyote bags are at?
We kind of need the hunters to get back.
Oh, then we probably shouldn't use them as a barricade. I feel like most of them are going to get some flying.
Where are all the explosives?
Command to ground for
the
convoy is on its way.
No, coyote bags.
Oh, let's hurry up.
Copy that.
Alright, me, Psycho, and somebody else, preferably an AT guy, needs to stay at the hunter blockade. Everybody else needs to go more towards the front.
That's
the mine team needs to find out where they're going. And besides that, well, pick a team and stick
with
it.
I hear vehicles.
If you have an RPG, don't just stand up out in the open, hide behind a rock so they don't stop before they even hit the mines or the hunter blockade. Just make sure everybody's hidden.
Everyone else take cover up to the front.
I'm moving towards the front.
Do we know which direction they're coming from?
North.
Well, I assume opposite, yeah. Opposite from Kalaki. I just realized that afterward I said it.
Hi, right, guys, give a shout when you see it. Way. Don't stand out in the open, please.
Alright, from this point, clear comms until you see.
Who's initiating initial contact?
I'm guessing the mine.
Mine team is the first sort of contact. They'll run through the mines and then...
Command to ground forces. They are sending an initial attack force, initial recon force, until they're actually sending the actual men themselves.
Be advised, that is a heavy machine gun on the first vehicle. Heavy
you should
gun
most
on
likely
the
not
engage
earlier.
That effort. Engage the effort, we may lose the entire operation.
Four, rally up. Infra is going north around.
Yeah, that hunter with the heavy machine gun is moving. He is moving away from us. Oh, there he goes. Be advised, hunter is now moving on the road towards us. Very cautiously, constantly stopping.
Infra and two Quillens.
Infra most
he's
likely
turning and moving away.
Hunters blockaded here.
What exactly are we doing?
Setting up an ambush.
Ambushing. Return to formation. How long will this take? 12. Rally up.
Be advised, looks like they also have heavy machine guns on the smaller vehicles as well. Two of them, plus the Ifrit.
Two Quillens and an Ifrit.
This stay out of sight till they hit the mines. Return to formation.
How do I pull out my binoculars?
Stay covered. They could see you in a their infrared if they have it up.
Seven, stay down.
Who's seven?
Ten, fall back. Seven is a psycho. 12, fall back.
First mine didn't work.
Be advised, they are passing puppy's location right now. They're
oh,
firing on
fired.
Me. Yeah, don't worry.
Do not
keep
engage.
Going, don't worry. I was just front cover.
Do not engage.
Let them go. Let them go.
We have clear
we'll
shots.
Turn right around.
They're going off.
Can we get
woods.
A spawn? May we get a spawn location, please? Somewhere near.
Jesus, what's going on?
They're
this
aiming for the
hold
town.
Fire. Can we get in a helicopter and like open fire?
Yeah, I have no clue what I'm doing, so yeah, I'll listen to you.
Guys, the Zeus can't hear you inside our group channel.
Can we get a spawn and also a helicopter for backup, please?
Sorry, what?
What's going on?
People have moved off-road.
Alright, rear team AT, get ready to hit that coil when
it comes into view. Can we possibly get like support chopper or air support?
Grid 107, 147, standing by.
Jets?
At this time, no air support is available.
Yeah, all of them in the killing are down. They're still firing at it.
Hey, fall back!
Who's running?
Command to ground forces. Intel reports they're now sending the main force. They have heard that heard of the attack on the main on the front position, so they will be highly alert.
Copy.
All right, I guess our team, rear team, push to the east and try to take that hill. That way we can kind of have a concave on the mine area. If we can, we'll try to drive them into our explosives.
East up the hill.
Okay, yeah, guy on the hill
like
down.
Just across the road, basically.
Copy.
Could we get their vehicles and use it against them? Heavy machine guns?
Don't ask us. Ask the Zeus.
Who is that with the sniper rifle? On the factory?
Grid 1, 0, 7, 1, 4, 7, 12.
All the new spawns go and support the mine team. Anybody who was part of the rear team initially, we're going to push east and then north to kind of grab that hill next to the compound. That way we can kind of force them back onto the road if we can. That's the idea. Ideally, the concave will force them back towards the mines rather than towards us.
You're an explosive by this streak, and I can, like, do a safe explosive control. So, Crenshaw, could you get behind a rock or something? Because this explosive is gonna go
scary
off.
Get inside channel.
Why am I? Oh, I'm not. There we go. Alright.
I'm afraid that Hunter's gonna set up all the mines as it's driving back on the road.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, he's heading straight for the mines. 12. Return to formation. Oh, it's Uncle.
Hello.
I'm moving up towards the compound now.
Those are slams, so, you know, they do have proximity. You don't even need to be near it for it to set off. As long as it's facing you.
We could steal their vehicle.
Does oh, come on. See, one job. You had one job, Bob.
Alright, I'm up at the compound. I'm gonna try to get
anyone
rid of these.
Anyone
wanna
go and steal that?
I'm next to one, but there's a sniper team somewhere here.
I'm riding around right behind the sniper team now.
Okay.
There's a guy right there, right marked on the map.
Yeah, that's where I am. I'm heading right towards him.
Alright, I'm
a spotter,
a little bit
a
behind
suit.
You, private.
Anyone know the location of the sniper team?
I'm 80 meters away from him. Waiting.
I'll try to get a bead on him. It looks like he's moving.
How do you fly? Like, how do you take off?
You serious? Hold shift.
Hey, wait, Hunter, hold up. God, there we go.
I'm waiting.
Scary, you're still in global, by the way.
I just got
to go inbound. I forgot. There we go. All right.
Scary, get inside.
Yeah, global chat, please.
Fucking global. I hit group. There we go. Alright, stay in global, you cunt. I mean, not global group. Fuck.
Is the compound clear?
Yeah, I believe so.
I don't know where the snipers went, though.
Alright, push up onto the road.
Copy.
Not the road, the hill to the west of the road. 75 meters back. So who the fuck is driving a Hunter?
Varsic, move it in, on the road.
Best on stealthy vehicle.
Holy fuck, there's a tank! Man, 75
meters back. At least the Varsic isn't where it was supposed to be.
Sorry.
Yes. There's a tank on the road. Yep.
It looks like it's disabled, but...
Someone give me some explosives, I'll go Jihad Joe it. Enemy fire!
Form on me. Transport going through the wood.
Permission to open fire to the point of view, whoever's next to me.
Be advised, a truck filled with soldiers just arrived by the hammock, by the infrared, and they're out.
Your transport has stopped. They are dismounting.
Fuck, light them up.
I don't even know who's who, like, are they in green, the enemies?
No. They're in brownish type gear. We're wearing the tank type gear.
Fuck, I'm down.
I'm down. Got three of them before I went down.
We had no power.
So Bob's on our team. One, four,
yep.
Ready. Did you drive a fucking Hunter up there?
Why did you drive the Hunter up there?
Yeah, I drove a group of guys up there.
Why though?
And we got lucky because there was no cumber.
I didn't hear that, dude. 7, 1, 4, 7, awaiting orders. 2, 4 on me. Grid 1, 0, 7, 1, 4, 7, waiting.
I'm moving up with the AT launcher.
Fuck!
Damn it.
Ground forces, thermals are showing that there's a counterattack force coming from the north.
Watch our north.
We don't really have a team on the north. Wait, over the hill on the north?
I believe so.
Redneck! Redneck, those are friendlies are hidden!
Don't shoot the friendly tank, don't shoot the Varsic. It's front. Mortars. Mortars, watch your heads.
Marsik.
Grid 1, 0, 6, 1, 4, 1, 2. Rally up. 10. Fall back. Awaiting orders. There's an enemy. Man, 100 meters.
Busting air support.
Taking fire. Machine gunner. 100 meters. Right.
Enemy at this time, Norris 4 available.
There's guys directly to our right.
Who's doing this fight,
dude?
Enemy fire!
Can we pull this thing a bit closer? Right, actually help us. Front.
12.
Fuck,
there's a pit pulling these two guys right.
Oh, both guys are dead.
There's a BTR coming up over the hill on the left.
1, 0, 7, 1, 4, 7, ready.
Need AT guys now. There's clones and BTRs everywhere.
0, 7, 1, 4, 7, waiting.
Next death, I'll come back.
10. Rally up.
Oh shit, if someone has AT, please kill this BTR, it is right next to me. Ready. 2. Form on me. It's literally like breathing down my neck. 10. ways I do not like. Zombie left hill.
Can you ping
it? Someone can take this beat. No, if I move at all, it's gonna see me. Look at my position on the map, directly to the left.
He's coming to you. He's coming to you.
I need an adult. Seriously, that thing with an AT or something. Rifleman, 75 meters to the right of us.
Man, 100 meters to the right. Yeah, I see it. Rifleman, 100 meters, right flank.
Thank you, sir. 100 meters. Look, if you guys can just hit that with a rocket, I can light up that entire hill across from us with a heavy machine gun fire. 10, rally up, ready for orders. Enemy spotted, AT soldier, 200 meters, right flank. 2, regroup.
Need help! 10, form on me. Grid 1, 0, 7, 1, 4, 7.
Eh, fuck it. Remember me how I was!
It's down.
Oh, thank God.
Man, 100 meters right. Holy shit, I just saw that! 75 meters right. 12, form on me.
Taking fire! AT soldier, 100 meters right.
AT soldier, machine gunner, 100 meters
right. I'd use the turret on the UAV.
There's an enemy! Sniper, 400 meters, northwest! Taking fire!
11, form on me.
Attention NATO forces. It has come to our attention. Artillery is now available. Please let us know where you would like it. There are 3 shots available. Over. 10. Regroup.
If you have a problem with your order, press 1. For customer support, enemy press 2. Fire!
Medic! Ready for orders. Ready. Sniper. Soldier. 100.
Command. Target. Marker on the map for a high explosive round. Under fire!
Awaiting orders. Fucking hate drones. Hey, who here has an Atlix or whatever the fuck it's called, where you can use this thing with the minigun on it? Because I want to shoot the minigun.
Confirmed. Please have all friendly forces back away from the marker. One round incoming.
Don't push up. Watch the map. There's an arty target. Can anyone on the mine team see the guys to the left of me? I'm on the left hill, but I'm kind of in the dirt right now and I can't move.
I'm moving towards you now. I'm gonna see if I can come.
Like, there's 3 guys at the top of the hill, but I can't see them. And they're kind of shooting over top of me.
Yeah, I see it. Hey, don't back up. One is down. Return to formation. Awaiting orders. Waiting. Ready. I don't have eyes on the second. 107. 147.
Waiting. Ready for orders. Ready for orders. Taking fire. Standing by. Soldier. 75 meters. Right. Waiting. Ready. Ready.
There goes
orders.
Another one.
Awesome. Ready. Keep building up.
Ally armor incoming.
Taking fire. Ready.
You should be able to push south.
You bit touch and go there for a minute, but I think we've stabilized.
Three, fall back. There's an enemy. Be advised, you have incoming enemy right behind. Man, 75 meters right. Ready for orders. Standing by. 12. It's down. Form on me. Ready. Awaiting orders. Ready. Ready for orders. Waiting.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders. Standing by. Ready. Standing by. Ready. 11. Fall back. Ready for orders. God, I love this machine gun. 0, 7, 1,
4, 7. I want an LMG. So bad.
standing by. 10.
If you, like, this hill to the left, I literally have lit up like 6 or 7 dudes.
Standing by. Standing by. Ready. Awaiting orders. Ready. Ready. Under fire! Ready. Ready.
12. Well, and coming down the road. Heads up.
Ready. Ready.
Do we have an AT guy?
Ready. Under fire! Ready.
Fuck me.
Ready.
Incoming vehicle.
Technical. 800 meters front.
Grid 107. 147. Awaiting orders.
Gunner is that?
Awaiting orders. Waiting. Waiting.
Driver is down.
141. Awaiting orders. Grid 107. 147. 2. Fall back.
I move to clear the vehicle.
How do you take off?
Ready. Waiting orders. Ready.
11. Rally up.
Awaiting orders.
Ready.
Ready for orders. Ready.
Bunch it.
Waiting.
Vehicle clear.
Jesus.
Grid 107147. Ready.
12. Form on me.
Ready for orders. Awaiting orders. Ready for orders. Awaiting orders. Standing by. Ready. Waiting.
Attention NATO forces. Ready. Intel reports from recon missions. The submission is complete. All enemy forces have been eliminated.
Ready. Ready.
We didn't have to go back to our secondary defenses. Good shit.
Ready. 11. Form on me. 2. Rally up.
Where the hell did our cargo?
Waiting. Ready.
Attention NATO forces. Look
What's
on your map. There
going?
Is a hermit covered van. Please proceed to the hermit. Gather all your forces into there.
Waiting.
It's on the road.
Ready. Waiting.
We have a urgent mission. The city Waiting. Of Katkala is Ready. Soon to be under attack.
Standing by.
Recon missions have found an attack from the ocean Ready. Imminent.
Ready.
There is a red axe mapped. Red X on your map. Please get all your forces into the transport. Head to the town. Set up a defensive perimeter into the town. Expect an attack soon.
Can you come pick us up at the Overwatch point?
Awaiting orders. Waiting. Ready.
It is fixed.
There's three guys at the Overwatch point once you get the truck fixed.
We'll come get you once we load everybody up. Oh, and Command, can we have an ammo drop ready for us once we get to the town?
Yes.
A lot
if
of
we're
us
going
are
to town,
quite low.
I'd also like to switch out my weapon for a more close range
that can
and
be
going
done.
To close quarters.
We will set up supply for a drop.
Thank you, Zeus.
My weapon type's a little bit weird. I have .338.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders. Standing by.
Command, 75 meters, right.
I'd like to go to
yeah,
the 100-round MX.
Global.
Ready for orders.
There will be an arsenal there for you.
Dwarf, just stay here and wait for the truck.
Copy, Command.
Standing by. Ready for orders.
Everybody Dwarf. Loaded up who is going to be?
Standing by. Ready. Awaiting orders.
Yep.
Alright.
Standing by. Awaiting orders. Ready.
Alright, now we just need to pick up at the
11.
Overwatch point.
Return to formation. Waiting.
Okay, I guess I'll just run down to the town.
Ready. Waiting.
Wait, is there another guy still in the woods?
Yeah.
Standing by.
Can you grab one of the hunters from the blockade? Or are you close enough to get to the truck?
Ready for orders.
Okay, I'm gonna go pick up the Overwatch team.
Yeah, Overwatch team can move on foot. It's not that far.
Ready.
It's a kilometer.
It's like a 10-minute walk, dude.
Are we heading to the town?
Fine.
Is that where we're heading? To the
more
town?
Like 2 or 3.
Once we pick up the Overwatch team, yes.
Ready. 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 Standing by. Standing by. Standing by. 3. Return to formation. Standing by. Waiting. Standing by. Ready.
Nope.
Fall back. Rally up. Awaiting orders.
Ready for orders.
Awaiting orders. Standing by.
Awaiting orders.
Standing by. Waiting.
Standing by.
Standing by. Awaiting orders.
Ready.
Waiting. Standing by.
Okay, the Overwatch team apparently went out on some.
Ready. Standing by.
Well, we got told to walk.
Standing by.
We were coming to come get you, I guess, but okay.
Yeah, I know. Well, you can just meet us halfway down the hill. We didn't get far, if you want.
Ready.
They're on our left.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay.
Ready.
I don't see where you guys are.
What the fuck are you doing?
We're directly left.
They are straight on left. The marker.
Run into the truck right now.
Oh, I see him.
I see him moving.
Awaiting orders.
I'll just sit here, because you guys obviously see us.
I'm sorry, what? I didn't get
just
my glasses.
Same
here, where are you?
5 minutes of luck. To your right. Hey, this
what's
is Arma. Anything
truck?
Can happen.
Ready.
Hey, wait up. You're leaving a boy behind. Hunter!
Yeah, leave him.
Hunter, you... Knight, wish you better get your ass back here now.
Is that everybody? Okay, let's get
I'm gonna run to the fucking town because Knight ran to my fucking vehicle.
Can someone explain what we're trying to do right now?
Oh, this is gonna be fucking shit to navigate. There's rocks everywhere.
I'm just getting a sniper back here.
I'm on foot.
Oh, thank God, at the path.
Who's on the right, the back of the truck holding the CSAT sniper? Did you steal that? You know we can't be doing that crap. What sniper? What? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize that's clearly your pet dog. No.
It's his carry-on, man.
50 cal Pomeranian.
50 cal Pomeranian.
Alright, here's our ammo drop and our stop. Thank you for riding, Bus Dila Lastin. Do give us a review on the non-existent travel site of Arma.
You'll get a good review on Yelp.
No, I'm gonna give you a bad review. We didn't get any snacks.
Boy, shit.